Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot in days of auld lang syne?